Good job, good job. Whoa, no collision, no collision.
And what about the Ollie shuffle? Oh, that's not the Ollie shuffle, but that works. That's still good. The in and out. It's not too bad. Not too bad.
Not bad, not too bad. Oh, I got some hopscotch boxing. Yeah, make sure you get that squat down. Nice. That left hook just shook the whole floor. Look at his footwork. Not too bad. That's some good bag work, man.
Nice. All right, let's go.
Here we go. Locks. There's one, two. Nice. Nice job. Keep up the good work. See, he's blocking with his elbow. Nice. Footwork is perfect. You need to throw your hip into it, Josh, when you throw your right. Double. Double. Nicely done. Nice rhythm, and his footwork is perfect. Okay, one, two, hook, hook. Nice, one, two, hook, hook. Nice, one, two, hook, hook. See, she's moving the whole thing. Nice. Nicely done. Nice. Nicely done. Oh.
He can do it.
Nicely done, Josh. Nicely done. Close up. It worked. Oh, that's perfect. Nice. But he can go for a.
Go. 1, 2. Step in. Close. Step out. Close. Step out. Close. Okay. 1, 2. Step in.
Nice, nice. Way better, Pilar. And let's see the elbows in, elbows in. All right, now.
Okay.
Awesome.
Take it off. Hooks. Footwork.
We have this on another one of the videos, just a 1, 2, and then the 2 uppercuts. So for stamina, she's going to hit as many as she can, or until she gets tired.
Go.
Okay, do the 1, 2.
Bend the knees. Keep your stance. Good. There you go. Much better, Pilar. Much better. That's awesome.
On this one, bend your knees more. Yeah. That was better.
Good job. Good work.
Then I come in and you feed the right hand.